business.
So, well, okay, well, I'm where Emery's got a bunch. I'm good. Jesus, why are you arguing with me? I'm
talking to Justin. He's tired. He's not going
to be. I'm really tired. And so I remember what, being in New York, 1998, when Matrix came out, I want to say. And I know, because I have a weird thing with this. And I could have been more blown away. I had no preconceived notion because we weren't inundated at that time all the time with the phones and stuff and leading up to stuff. So you could kind of go into a movie clean and just for what it was. Fuck, man, that was such a game changer for me, that movie.
Did you know why you were filming it with the effects and all of the stuff that it was a game changer?
I mean, you never know why you're making something, but yeah, I knew it was Wachowski's directors. I knew the vision was extraordinary, and the script was extraordinary, and the cast. And then once it got all put together, I mean, I think of that film as a perfect film.
Yeah, and it's amazing.
And it is, like, for me, too, watching that film, because I hadn't seen the visual effects and all of that, just like...
Yeah, that's great. I remember, Keanu, my oldest son is 14, and I remember just within the last couple of years, the moment of, like, when I was like, we're going to watch The Matrix. And he's like, well, and I go, we're gonna watch it, because I wanted him to have the experience that I had.
But you know, you've always been in the greatest sense of the word, and I don't have a better word than this, but a real director snob.